Today, the Pentagon announced 500 additional U.S. troops are being deployed to Europe due to the Russian invasion of Ukraine. That includes 150 airmen from Fairchild, along with KC-135 refueling planes. From the base, the troops are being sent to reinforce and bolster the defense capabilities of the NATO alliance. The Pentagon spokesman did not say how many KC-35s are being sent and said the Pentagon will continue to shift resources as needed.